Hisar O plus medium altitude air defense system hit the target at maximum altitude and range. Hisar O plus medium altitude air defense system, which has been developing by Aselsan and Roketsan, performed another successful test firing. At the last test firing, Hisar O plus hit the UAV target at the maximum altitude and range. Turkey expecting to deliver the Hisar O plus air defense system to the Turkish Army by the end of the year.